Good morning. This is Mercedes, and today we're going to have our class. We're going to be singing our good morning song. We're going to introduce the activity, plus we are going to do story time and exercises and movements. So we're going to start with the good morning song. Hello, 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 and how are you? I'm fine, and I hope that you are too. Today we are going to be reading the book. It's called Fiesta. And this book is in English and Spanish, so I'm going to be doing it in English and Spanish. It says, Dos trompetas, two trumpets. ¿Qué más? What else? Tres animalitos. Three little animals. ¿Qué más? What else? Cuatro aviones. Four airplanes. ¿Qué más? You see the airplanes over here? One, two, three, four. What else? Cinco trompos. Five tops. ¿Qué más? What else? Seis chicles. Six pieces of gum. ¿Qué más? What else? Seven. Siete silbatos. ¿Qué más? What else? You see that little dog running in there? Eight rings. Ocho anillos. ¿Qué más? Nueve dulces. Nine candies. ¿Qué más? You see the candies right there? Diez serpentinas. Ten streamers. You see it like one, two, four, five, six, seven, eight. 9 and 10. Niños, children. Is it the children? Pow, crack. They crack the piñata. Fiesta party. Yes, they're having fun, you see it? The end. So that was the story. And I'm going to be talking about the activity you guys are going to be doing, page from 7 to 10 on your spider book. So you need to do 7, 8, 9 and 10, you need to color it, okay? You're going to color your pages. And then when you're done with that, you have these blank pieces of, and there you're going to draw your own spider, okay? So on this, if it takes both of them, that's fine. But that will be the end of the book. So don't forget to do your homework, please. And now we are going to be doing the exercises of movement. So let's start with the music.
Now remember, when I say freeze, freeze. And when I say dance, dance.
Dancing, dancing.
Get your homework, okay? Get your homework, and we'll see you next time. Bye.